look at his abdomen, it's bald. Now, he's primarily like insulation. You know how you get into that insulation of fiberglass and it gets on you? Well, he uses that as defense. If he sees somebody he doesn't like or an animal, he'll flick. And sometimes they'll be bald like that. And they itch for days. It'd be like going into insulation and just rolling around in it. They live about 20 years. He's the size right now he's going to be. She, rather. The male is a lot smaller. Generally,